So you just need scales, not a problem. Edge scales lets you left click an edge and change its size. If target is set to edge loop, it'll scale the entire loop around the object. If you set it to edge loop partial, it'll do the same as edge loop, but stop when it reaches a point that is only connected to three edges. And poly loop applies the scale to all faces that are perpendicular to the edge you clicked. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.